Yes, lad.
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, though. Jeron and Bressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. They're arrogant.
Yeah.
You've got what it takes.
When we like. Can't stand this hunger gnawing at me. There's something out there.
Mercy for the weak.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendarr.
is stronger than any suffering you can inflict.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something.
Shore's
beard. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves.
Have you ever seen anything like
this? He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to bring Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orthion.
Show me you've got what it takes. Just get warmed up.
What's on your mind?
sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.